I am Willard Wyler, master of the macabre. For over 40 years, I directed the most terrifying, visceral, and bloody scenes ever committed to film. My contribution to horror is nothing short of genius. Before my retirement, people demanded to know my secret. How did I make it all look so real? If you really want to know how the sausage is made in a Willard Wyler picture, the recipe is simple. First, you add actors. Then, you start grinding.
Hello? Hey, anybody here?
This is the place, right? I feel like we're being set up for some punk-ass reality show.
This is a Willard Wyler production. One time he held an audition on an abandoned steamship and then sunk it just for effect.
Wait, you mean with the actor?
Willard, when I said I wanted to be in one of your movies, I didn't mean literally.
This could definitely save my bacon.
You only get one chance to make a first impression, you know. And in this case, you only get one chance at a proper death scene.
You try to do it again. Right.
Science saves the day. Fortify our position by boarding the windows. There's gotta be some ammo around here. Where the heck are all these power switches? Love to mix and match this type of thing. Whew.
money!
Double trouble.
Where no nerd has gone before.
Tight. Hold it. Now, Dolly.
Play games to come back to life.
Slowly.
Was this heaven?
Continue bleeding.
Duty calls, I guess.
Is another man's treasure.
Destiny awaits. Astrocane, ho! Oh.
This puts a smile on.
Your soul will be mine.
Bullets never hurt anybody.
This'll make some holes.
Got my money's worth, I think.
Zombie deleter.
A natural 20.
Like my grade point average.
just hope this works.
Just two more and you've got yourself a prize.
Guns are gonna be good. I love crafting.
Thank you.